Hello everyone, my name is Mia Audina and I want to explain why communication is important for leadership. Communication helps us to function in an orderly and productive manner. Effective communication plays an important role in conveying information that every member must know. A leader needs to be a skilled communicator and master effective skills, because they will interact with many people, both inside and outside the organization or association. Because by having good communication skills, leaders can convey messages that inspire and trigger action. Effective communication skills in leadership can help build trust and good relationship with team members. Good leadership communication can encourage creativity and can help facilitate communication between team members, encourage collaboration and exchange ideas, and stimulate original thinking. Have confidence when conveying ideas, and organizational vision can convey enlightenment and recommendations effectively. The smooth running of organizational activities will be disrupted if there is a problem involving communication, and if there is a problem in communication that it is feared, it will have a negative impact on the organization. Thank you.